They about to be in action. The fuck? Ah, there you go.
Nice.
I gotta go.
Well, somebody turn this bullshit off then.
Yeah, I think
I got this game.
I think, because yeah, I don't. Is anybody playing tomorrow?
I don't even know if that Laker Clipper game already passed yet.
So I'm trying to think. I thought they played on, like, I thought this shit was like, NFL got Thanksgiving, NBA got Christmas, and NBA play on Christmas, like on Eve or the day, but they play like a doubleheader or some shit like that on one of them days.
I know there's a couple games going on. I just know the Warriors and the Nets, I think.
Yeah, I heard Steve Kerr was tripping about that.
Yeah, I know, like, those are all like kind of holiday games, I know.
So I guess technically this would be, is this not considered like a holiday? I guess it's like almost the Christmas Eve.
Yep.
Yep, turn that shit off.
I can only really pull off one internet at a time. I'm about to pull it off the laptop now.
We're live in Fizzer form. In Scissor Fizzer form. Lynn Bias out here too, looking to be rookie of the year, getting the career he always dreamed of. Damn. I'm really surprised Blank didn't take the Bucks. That showed a lot of commitment.
Damn.
Oh shit. The banana boat. Oh god.
Big Pop still here. Some of you widows and Maxi Cavalier.
It's real eerie how that went to the beat. Oscar Robertson out here balling. Major's got an incredible team. The fact that they have Oscar Robertson is like a low-key big-ass plus, because I swear that's the only player I've heard niggas really compare LeBron to. Like, really, really, really basketball-minded motherfuckers. God damn. Wade could have did a little something different with that. Looks so good. Blank, it's the not the Minnesota, but the Major Soda Timberwolves taking on the Milwaukee Bucks. And I'm so glad Major's taking over this Timberwolves team. Moved them to Manitoba. Or as we like to call them, Major Soda. WOV.
I gotta watch the competition. That's my new IT team now. That team that
Major
picked for
sure. Yep. I had my eye on them and the Trailblazers because I seen that they both had a lot of pieces that, you know, that that would attract any potential general manager down the line, myself included.
Even though he was trying to convince Major to go for the other team.
But the other, don't get me wrong, that other team I feel like is a very, listen, I said that the first few weeks of the season, that by the end of the season the Timberwolves and the Blazers are going to be up.
It's real intricate how you sat there for 10 minutes going through the entire trail break and not trying to get her to see the Timberwolves, and like me and that.
Damn.
Just pick a Timberwolves. Just pick a Timberwolves anyway.
Yeah, that was great. But I stand by my recommendation of the Trailblazers.
I just want to see how much they made on the river. That way, if someone tries to explain it, I'll be like, hey, it's been busy. They always got to play my song.
So is Valkyrie's team disordered already?
Valkyrie hasn't had any infractions or anything put upon him or anything like that. His team's still an active team in the league. I saw Valkyrie in the stream just the other day, man. I can't wait for Valkyrie to pull up. I know it's going to be a great night.
He's got one
O
off of me.
Oh, Lynn Bias. It does the Lynn Bias.
I come in noon to 6 tomorrow. Since we close at 6 on Christmas Eve. Nice. Yeah, yeah, close early tomorrow.
Yeah, give it your own.
Do a whole shift on Christmas Eve. Look at this stuff, something big. Hey, what up, y'all? What's so funny, club?
Welcome back, Blake.
What's so funny, club?
He said he's doing a shift on Christmas Eve. They can suck my dick. Hey, what up, guys? Oh, man.
Well, they can't because fuck the store and this company. Like I told you earlier, club, food service ain't shit. They ain't got shit.
D-Wade working them.
Well, Eli.
That's my joint.
Oh, it's pop. It's popcorn.
Yep, it's popcorn. Ladies and gentlemen, get your popcorn ready. Yep. Well, it sounds like it's going to be a delicious batch. Yep, and just because of that, ladies and gentlemen, popcorn free tonight here in Milwaukee. Yes, Arthur, right. We're in Wisconsin. Yep. And so is Greg Oden.
Man, I was showing my nephew American Gods. This nigga lost his mind.
Nice. I still gotta watch that shit. But is it third season out yet?
I watch it. It's one of them shit. It's definitely fire watching this shit. But watching it the second time, with what I know about the show now, I was catching a lot of shit.
Hmm.
That's a lot of shit I wouldn't really pay attention to the first time. I was like, you know, there's some shows where I was really like, damn, I was watching this, wait, I didn't notice all this the first time. Hold up.
What the fuck? Yeah, I like shows like that. Them just be having extra shit, like Easter eggs and all that other shit in it.
Like, there's still good shit going on. Like, they definitely wouldn't be paying attention to it.
This is about to piss me off. Is not playing. That shit ain't playing, dog. What the fuck? So is everything fucked, or is just that fucked? No, it's just that that's fucked. Making that noise. And the Major Soda Timberwolves is out here balling on these boys. Who's that, morning?
Ball.
Oh, where? I know.
I thought I saw somebody said ball.
I'm not sure who that is.
Just like that, you got busy again.
That's how it be, Blank.
I just need to fix time for fucking hours so I can finish my shit.
You working on a script?
Hi. Alright.
Hello? Hello? Just a second, buddy. Yeah, that shit's still going like that. I wonder why that shit's doing that. Bucks are clearly outclassed there. Major soda came the ball.
Try it.
I ain't gonna stop. I should be doing that shit at the light, nigga. I think you'd be alright, nigga. Still picking up some scraps.
Three. The intrication proclamation. Oh man. I ain't gonna lie, I'm with it, man, because truthfully, the way I look at this shit is, man, everything's intricate, man. Like, the same way we I'm, like, trying not to say it, but the same way he just brought up the movie, I mean, the American Gods, and they got all this other shit in it, like, that's literally the intricacies of things and shit, and, like, that's how we was watching The Matrix and shit, and saw all that shit underneath it.
It's a lot of pieces.
It's a lot, yo, it is. Skeletor. Oh, now it's playing the track. Nice. I remember this one. He was like, it's something, and getting it. And I'm getting it. Nah, I think I'm about to go spaz on this in a second. Is it the half yet? I'm gonna spaz on this in the half and shit.
Keep this weed tucked away till Christmas. It'll be a little gift tonight, so.
Alright. Take it away, guys.
God is so much fun.
Yeah, yeah. I got a half ounce of something I'm gonna stash away. You taking them all? I'm already knowing. Yeah, I feel that. Well, shit, make sure you only get... small amount, I guess.
$17.17 over on this side.
That's for sure. Me, probably the last time I got in these rooms, I think it was too many. Yep. The time before that was amazing. The time after that was real intricate. It was real intricate.
Yep.
Don't ever
do service.
Huh? I already know.
So never do cashier.
That's how shit you was. I was working on that last tape, the G Pop 666 shit, man. That shit was. I remember I came up in the party, man. I was the only nigga in here was a clip. That's when I was tripping on the fact that I had one question only. Why the fuck is Gal the main character of Street Fighter? I was tripping on that. I was hot. I couldn't understand it. I really couldn't understand it. I'm talking about I was on a they got the on Crunchyroll, they got the like the Street Fighter 2, the animated series, which Club said was the worst one. I ain't gonna lie to you though. The third episode, it was all funny. It was all fun and games until that third episode, man. That third episode was a motherfucker. The third episode was some bullshit, man. That shit was like, it was like Vice and controlling niggas' dreams or something. That shit was too much. This is the cartoon.
5:44.
Mm-hmm. I only made it to episode 3. But episode 3. Maybe. I really don't. I just saw this shit on Crunchyroll. I just peeked it. Yeah, low key, cause Chung Lee, cause I ain't gonna lie, the first episode had me dead, cause it was on some I'm a woman, I could do anything that you can. So like, it was like there was like it came like some final like little battle. She was like, I don't know what to do, and then that guy was like, what happened to my woman being powerful? And I thought that shit had me dead. And I was like, bro, this shit is some shit. That shit is some shit though. Damn.
Anime, you say? I ain't got this shit. You know what? You go for the talk. I'm not in the fucking mood, King Slayer. It's fucking. Man. Man, I'm about to walk with you. Man, fucking bullshit, man. The fuck these customers want from me? Fuck, man. No, fuck them. No, they're gonna get a big ass fucking frown. That's what they're gonna get. They deal with it. Fuck their Christmas holiday spirit. They can shut up their ass and then blow it again.
Clerks 3. Damn.
Hello? You all right, bud? Yeah. Sure.
I better not do this shit again. I'm not working another fucking holiday. I don't give a fuck what my job is. Their job can...
Hello. Yeah, go ahead. No, just... Oh, shit.
This man just had an accident on the job. Looks like it's all his fault too.
I fucking hate this job.
No problem, man. Did you get some water? Good.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Yep.
Come on.
Oh my god. This dude just literally came in the store and let his dog run rampant like it's a fucking adoption center. Like, what the fuck? This is Casey's, not PetSmart, motherfucker. You don't just get to bring your pet and let it walk around. Fucking, man. I fucking hate this place. Is that the same Bobcat rant? Hey, I ain't seen that Bobcat since. Just so you know. I still can't confirm nor deny that. No more holidays. No more. I'm not doing this shit no more.
Oh. whiskey off for you, bud?
Is he?
Alrighty.
I've got a plan. Top of daddy on.
This is certainly getting ugly. 60 to 20. 3 minutes left in the fourth quarter. God. Completely outclassed, are they? Wait, hold on. And there goes Iguodala. Oh, God, making a big difference in the paint. Yep. Yep. Yep, Iguodala, I'll see you in the finals. And why wouldn't we? Word up, man. I don't know who's in the chat talking, but it's real intricate. It's real intricate.
Luna.
Hey, what up, Luna?
Some person who we know is many and said that he's a pet rock. He's a new...
Oh, that Chalk Pet Rock guy?
Yes.
I seen that guy in a couple of streams. Yes. Is that many ant?
I'm immune.
Immune for what?
You ain't immune here.
Immune to what?
Are we sure that's not his name?
Oh, that's his name. Alright, what's up, Immune? I'm not calling you that. What? I'm immune. What's up, Immune? No, I can't do that. I'm sorry.
No, he thinks he's a pet rock.
Oh.
That's because you're going to get picked up and thrown in a fucking river. Good luck swimming out. Yes, I've also seen him in a few streams, and all he says is, I'm immune.
It's a bot. Confirmed. I don't know where the fuck that shit went. It's done, though, but I don't know where it's at. If it's there, hiding underneath everything.
Well, this is gonna be a close game. Major over.
That's too tight to tell, and too early as well. Bars. Turkey glue out here, made from the strongest glue known to man. Turkey glue. Make sure you pick some up at the concession stand. I think that they have a secret family recipe, Kingslayer. I don't think most glues have exactly what Turkey glue has in it.
Well, but they all seem to claim to be the strongest glue ever made.
Well, extra strong, extra soft. Notice the subtlety. Oh, man. Oh, God, yep. And the Minnesota Timberwolves are out here making moves, making major moves. Wait, is that Jabari Parker? Wow, they've got a squad, man. Yep. And I think that the Supersonics are going to have some work cut out for them in the finals. I mean, in the Western Conference Finals, the Hangout Conference Finals. Oh, shit. Damn, Iguodala ripped him. Yep, showing his value to the team here. A key ingredient to a championship squad.
And cue the harassment. Fuck off, Valkyrie. You asked for it.
Oh, we're harassment. No, we're not cueing any harassment. Why does everybody want to be a victim? Oh, yeah, it's a pandemic. I forgot. Alright. Well, Valkyrie, it's your fault. Yep, that's the going rate around here. As D-Wade picking up some more. Tyreek Evans ready to check in. Wait, that wasn't Tyreek Evans? Oh, my bad. Yep. NATO! Oh, man. And just a minute and 18 seconds left in the fourth as the Major Soda Timberwolves looking like they're going to pick up a huge victory tonight. Yep, all this brought to you by TRN, the realest network in the room. Make sure you get your popcorn. It's popcorn night, ladies and gentlemen. Valkyrie, did you get your popcorn? It's on the house. That was Jaylen Brown. God damn. Brown and white. A lot of color in Major Soda. 31 seconds left to go. Damn, he's incensed! He's enraged! He wants revenge. No need to foul him. It's 30 seconds left and it's like 40 points. Yep, they could just play all-star game rules from here on out. Yep, just check up the free throw, the foul line. I mean, the half-court shot. There you go. God! Jaylen Brown putting knocks on a poster! Golly. Nevin, the bench is getting the opportunity to really shine here tonight. Starters got off to a great start. And won by 36 points. That's a 3-6. And why wouldn't it be? Brown felt out here making it happen. 36 point deficit. That's real intricate. I think the next games is, No. Slow down.
I would say, so that game is over, right? Or did you send it?
No, that's over. I ain't sending that. God damn.
Is Oxy here?
Where? Nah, he is, I think. He in the chat.
Final offer.
Doesn't want your harassment.
Come on, harassment. Man, come on, Russell Westbrook and that man.
Wait, what?
Because you're making bad decisions.
Oh, the team had 36 rebounds. Out of bio, 20 rebounds.
More games. Y'all both got 10 wins. How many more games do you need to see?
LeBron James with 36 points. All right. Just got to get ready to run the league. All right, 36 points though, 27 minutes for LeBron. 36 point deficit, 36 rebounds. We out of here. Let's see something, man. I think the next games are obviously, according to this schedule, the 24th is free, and the 25th is going to be the Celtics versus the 6-9s, Crenshaw versus the Bullets. The Bucks back in action against the Mavericks. And why wouldn't they be? The Supersonics taking on the Killjoy. The Suns taking on the Spurs. So let's see what we really about to be doing. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 games. We just ran one. I go blank. All right. 16-4. I'm trying to figure out why Valkyrie would think he was going to get harassed. But Valkyrie, am I supposed to be the one harassing you? Why the hell would I be harassing you, Valkyrie? What, for a trade?
I'll harass this nigga all day.
Is that what he wants? He wants a trade.
I just need to get Russell Westbrook.
What? He got a trade offer he's about trying to make? Hold on. You trying to find a trade, Valkyrie?
Yeah.
You trying to make a trade? Wait, hold on. Let me go check the chat, because he might be trying to make a trade, or he might be trying to clip somebody from the team. What do you mean? He might be trying to, like, trade somebody or clip somebody from the team.
For what?
Four real ones in the building, 20 comments, that's a 420. Zep, you got some picks. All right, so, 22 comments, there they go. RPG. Pull that roster out. Alright, so, whoa, stop going up there. Alright, the next game's presumably supposed to be Nacho in action. Then Crenshaw on the Bullets. I've heard reports from 6-9. I got the deets.
Before Crenshaw's game, could I fix up my rotation? Not right now, but before that game.
Yeah, word up. We could fix the rotation right now, because I don't think we're running no more games tonight. From the way this schedule looks like, it looks like these two teams should head off a doubleheader. Presumably, nice. On the 25th. I mean, the way I'm looking at it, it's only a possible two doubleheaders before Christmas. And we're going to get through Christmas Day on Christmas Day. We still got Christmas Eve coming up, so I don't know if the doubleheader gonna actually kick off tomorrow or on Christmas Day exactly. It is real intricate the way I definitely want to see that Celtics 6-9s. Now the game's up for debate. It's gonna be between the Mavericks and the Bucks and the Suns and the Spurs, depending on how much support we could get for one of those games. We might air one of those two games, or we should be airing one of those two games anyway. Might try to split this up between Christmas Eve and Christmas. You never know. It's real intricate. Or we might gun all three of these games on Christmas. But either way, we're about to fix this lineup right now. That way we ain't got to worry about it later.
First thing first, moving, switching Westbrook's spot with Durant. So making moving Westbrook down the line.
Oh, wait. Alright, hold on. Are you putting Durant on a bench?
No, not Durant. Westbrook.
Wait, Westbrook already on the bench?
Putting him down, like, in the rotation, I mean.
Oh, further down?
Yeah.
Damn.
Like, replacing him with Morant.
Oh, shit. Alright, say no more. I'm gonna give him the three minutes.
I can't see the screen, so how many minutes do Morant and Westbrook got?
Morant had 3 and now has 13, and Westbrook had 13 and now has 3. Now this is Penny still more minutes. Penny's got more minutes than both of them with 20 minutes. So Penny, Westbrook, and Morant are still the 8th, 9th, and 10th man on your depth chart. Don't get me wrong. The other guys are all big men, so they're the only guards you got, really, that you got in your rotation. Hornacek's got 7 minutes, too, though.
Who has the least minutes? Westbrook?
Yeah.
And not nobody else got minutes, right? Like,
and you got DiVincenzo.
I got DiVincenzo?
You got minutes, right?
Didn't you just ask about him, though?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so if they as long as they all got, honestly. Yeah, no, I ain't even worried about
that's
that right.
Great.
As long as they got zero. I'm all right. Can I release somebody?
Yeah, you trying to clip somebody? Alright, let's see.
That Eddie Love fella.
Alright, hold on. Let's go check him out. Oh, Eddie Jones?
Eddie Jones, yeah, Eddie Jones fella.
All right, is that your final answer?
You know,
wait, actually, no, hold up. I'm actually on my way back to be able to actually look, get one final look at him. Yeah, hold up. I'm on my way back to go look at this guy.
Yeah, it's Eddie Jones.
And he look. Eddie Jones. Oh, he's got potential. Hold up now. Wait a minute.
Does he actually have potential?
I thought we had like a really. Oh, it's that wood guy. Yeah, get rid of that wood guy.
Well, he's only 24, man.
Wood?
He's like the heart and soul of your team, man. Everybody knows him.
He would be.
But he's a Christian. Let's clip him. All right. Is this the final answer?
Yeah, we don't need that guy. All right. We don't need that.
All right.
Damn.
Okay,
he gets to go see his family. Come on.
Damn.
No, fuck that
dude. That's not DiVincenzo. That's some other dude. That's not the DiVincenzo I just saw on TV.
That's the only DiVincenzo that matters. Nah, I don't know who you've seen on TV.
Who the hell is this guy?
I don't know these guys. They all look alike.
What? I ain't gonna lie, man. He's a point guard though. Fuck it. We can use him in reserves. Fuck it. We'll keep him in reserves just in case. You never know. We don't really have too many guards.
All right. Look, did you finally update your firmware?
Foolish. Trying to hold on to a couple good players. You ain't gonna win shit.
Nah, my Minnesota's out there. Major soda, that is. Wait, why does it still say Minnesota? I thought I had to say Major soda. No, maybe I didn't. Look at the Cavaliers. Okay. Okay. Damn, the Cavaliers are gonna have a great draft pick. I hope they still got their pick. Yep, yep. And you're welcome. Yep. Mm-hmm. He's got bite. And how? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm a money machine. Mm-hmm. All right. I see the Celtics out here. 6ix9ine's gonna have a lot to worry about. 6ix9ine's are gonna get smoked tomorrow. That's facts. That's big facts. Killjoy, if they wind up playing tomorrow, are gonna get smoked. I mean, if they wind up getting seen, they're gonna get smoked either way. They're gonna take on the Supersonics. And why wouldn't they? The Atlanta Hawks ex-dog, slippery, slithery ass, took Jason Kidd from away from me.
Supersonics ain't that good.
I'm not really worried about them. I'm gonna have to make it all the way to the finals to even face them. I might not even make it that far.
I'm more worried about this major soda.
I'm more worried about these Chicago Bulls. My bold prediction. All right, right here, Christmas, pre-Christmas stream, post-game, whatever that shit is. My prediction is that the KBA second annual finals will be a matchup that Jessica Queen has been looking for this entire time, an opportunity to take out Coco Brown for the number one spot. Yep, I think it's going to be the Coco Queens in the finals. Yep, going with Major versus Second Chance. Yep, I'm going with both of them in a Coco Queen match.
You
won't
see Tom Soto, I guess.
Nova Scotia's got his claymores. Can you start anybody over here you want to clip? Lamb to the slaughter? Oh, okay. Alright, well. Zylon Cheatham.
I don't know how he got the DiVincenzo. That is not the DiVincenzo. That is like his other dude.
I got bold. I got prospects, y'all. So when all y'all players get old and shit and on their way out the league, I still gonna have Vince. He's only 23. You see what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? Yep. Yep, Vince, bold, and Jared Culver. Yep. JC. What you fail to realize is that although they're 22, when they reach their full potential, no. Why does Kuzma suck so much? So he was good last year because we didn't draft last year. We didn't have. I thought last year we had a fantasy draft. Didn't we?
Yep.
So then how is Kuzma so ass this season? Yeah. We're checking out all the squads. Let me go check out something that matters. Like the rookie of the year runnings at the present moment. Perhaps power rankings. Bulls at the top of it. Sonics, according to 2K, Bulls are the consensus number one. Sonics are probably number two. Number three is definitely the New Jersey Nets. Number four is looking like between the Timberwolves and the Claymores. With number five or six presumably being the Crenshaw. Nah, I don't know. Number five is without a doubt the Nuggets. They're number five on everybody's list. The toss-up is between the Claymores and the Timberwolves. See which one's really... Claymores, Timberwolves. 2K Sports don't got no respect for the Claymores. Got them all the way down at eight. Everybody else has got them at number four, but they got them at number eight. 2K does not like you, Kingslayer. Yeah.
Good. Fuck 2K. Fuck all the marks on 2K.
Everybody thinks Memphis is the worst team. Yeah, looks like we did our job drafting Blank Squad.
Hear that? That's quite a bullet over there, Blank.
Yep. Yep, he dodged a bullet. Draft. Yep. Yeah, but these squads are going to have some really good picks, man. That can't be slept on, man. Some really good picks, man. Some of your guys are going to go to, you know, some of these teams. Decker's going to wind up with a really good pick, man. Yeah, so are you, Valkyrie. Yeah, don't worry about it. You're going to have a really good pick. But at the end of the day, in this division, what's this? 1, 2, 3, 4. What is this? How many teams? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 8 squads. And one of them, two of them don't even have a 500. Well, one of them has a 500 record. Blank's team is in the playoffs with a 500 record. If the playoffs started today. Is it the 7 seed, too? But there's a team that's going, that could potentially wind up in the finals. I mean, in the playoffs, that doesn't even have a winning record. So Salt Lake and New York have a really big chance of getting there. 36 conference, 5 real ones in the building. The Brooklyn Nets, all these teams are not very far off. They're all in one bunch, all 4 of them. And one of them is going to need to separate themselves from the pack. Could overtake the Vancouver Killjoy. Personally, I think, and I'm hoping as the Salt Lake City Alphabet, the team is going to be in our conference next year. Alright, and on our side of things, Bulls and Nets at the top, the Nugs, the Claymores, the Bullets, Celtics. Then if the playoffs started today, what kind of matchups would this be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'd get 2 belts.
When the playoffs come, we probably going to cut a lot more players.
Damn. I know when the playoffs come, I'm running like a 7-8 man rotation. I'm not running from a lot of players.
Guys, I was thinking that I was thinking about running some of them rotations soon, considering that the minutes that they got already. I was like, niggas could run like an 8-man rotation already.
Damn. That was a great transition right there. Oh my god. I see Pee Wee Kirkland.
How much time are they playing? They shouldn't be getting too tired.
That's facts. Yo, this is crazy. The rookie season, Brandon Clark. This rookie season is really wild. Well, Valkyrie, you got a rookie.
No, I will not fuck off. You can click this. Watch you, bad boy. I ain't. Go ring nowhere. Go ring nowhere.
Damn, Zion is back in the running for Rookie of the Year real quick. Yep, as soon as he started getting the minutes. God damn. You know it's real intricate that you mention that. No, Hardy's got the Killjoy. He's got the Killjoy. No, no, but I do see a lot of Clippers memorabilia around. So I think I catch a drift. You know, it's real intricate the way I was really thinking of that not too long ago. I just, you know how I like to keep things real intricate with it. Tyler Hero. Damn, Tyler Hero needs some fucking minutes. What the hell? Blank started Tyler Hero. Not only would he wind up being a better player next season, he'd wind up being Rookie of the Year. I'm pretty sure.
That's why he wanted to keep him, man. That's what I'm telling you, man. That trade wasn't as bad as the tabloid trying to make it seem.
All right. Well, neither is D. Brown's play in the G League.
Those guys that I lost, two guys that I like. That third guy, I don't even remember who he was. But them other two, I saw a lot of potential in them.
Damn, I see a lot of potential in the G League right now with Rashard Lewis, Corliss Williamson, Steve Francis. I kind of want to watch one of these D League games. I ain't even going to stunt, man. G League games. I don't think they're going to let me do that.
You actually see him?
I don't know. I don't think they're going to let me do that. But that's fucking dope, dog. I think, what's it? Is it career shit they let you play that shit? Nah, you gotta do some other franchise shit. Oh, let me see something. I did that shit in one of these years. In some game. One of these 2K games. G League Free Agents.
In 2K21, they have the G League now.
Nice.
I think so. I think it's like dependent on how good you do. I think you can like, cause you start off in high school, I think, or something like that. Teddy Ali told me something like that. So like, it's like I don't know. But that's what they advertise it as. They advertise it as being able to like actually practice before you make it to the NBA.
That one game felt like we was in power though.
Yeah, that game was. Nah, but it said like the G League, and it literally said like build your skills before you get up to the like the NBA.
So, yeah, but like I said, they advertised that the female league was also a little bit anyway. Yes, it is, but we're on exhibition. They'll see certain things that makes it sound like, oh, that's going to be great, and then stuck behind something else where you can't actually play it as a career.
And only two players averaging 10.
He said that there's like, it's like a similar story. Like there's some, except this is like some nigga that follows you. It's like your enemy that follows you from high school.
Celtics got the best, presumably the best, one of the best defenses in the league. They allowed the least amount of points. Supersonics obviously scored the most, followed by the Claymores, and then the Nugs, then the Bulls, then the Timberwolves, then the Nets. That's pretty cool.
I'm liking the way the rankings is looking.
Bulls got the best field goal percentage in the league. Trailblazers got the best 3-point percentage in the league, followed by the Suns. That's what the Suns was designed like. Tied with the Bulls and the Celtics, though. Claymore's and the Rockets tied behind that.
How's the Suns' record looking?
I'll check in just a second. The free throw, the Pelicans are shooting 86%, 87% as a team from the free throw line. About the only thing the Mavericks are doing well. Same for the Knicks and the Cold Army. Offensive rebound? What's the regular rebound? Supersonics, the best rebounding team in the league. The Nets, the second best rebounding team in the league, making the owner proud. Everybody get them boards. That's the philosophy, crash the boards. All right. Damn, in the last 30 days, my team is the Bulls are the hottest team in the last 30 days. I'm going 14-2, followed by the Nets. Followed by the Supersonics going 12-3. Followed by the Nugs going 12-4. Let me see something though. Fuck this 5-game shit. Alright, let's go to, you said the Suns' overall record. What was this, man? Suns are fourth in the West, in the Western Conference, in the Prospect Conference. Only 3 games over 500, though. Some Mavericks. Thank you. Wait, what'd that say? Ten games? It's a lot of games. Eight boosts per category. Do it. Alright. 2 months late. But I'm about to kick off the season.
Man, this year was so much fun, but it definitely came with some challenges.
The actual NBA?
Thank goodness for 2K.
Yep. Hopefully I don't get crossed in my first game.
TV is returning for season 7. Yes, we're coming your way on September 4th. All new episodes of NBA 2K TV and NBA 2K21, where everything is game. We're going to have interviews, community, game tips, competition.
All right. All right, they better have me starting, man. I don't know where I'm at in this rotation. I don't know none of you. Oh, Justice Winslow, I know him. Yeah, I watched him ball in college. That's what's up. All right, I don't know Brooks. All right. Jaren Jackson. All right, let's go, JJJ. The Jew, Junior. All right, Jonas Valakas, who becomes this. Wait, what? Ja Morant. Wait, where am I? Wait, why am I got my jacket on still? Wait. What? I mean, it's nothing like I thought it would be. Coach, I think there was a mistake. Coach, there's got to be some kind of mix-up here. Oh, this is this. Whoa, this is the Heat. Oh, oh, I thought they was gonna introduce me now. Shit. I gotta sit here and watch this shit on my first game. Iguodala. Just talking about that guy. Iguodala playing in two games on stream back to back. One of the only players, him and Rasheed Wallace. Bam Adebayo. I think he just played in the last game too. All right. The Iron Man here in the Fight Club. I mean, in the KBA. Jimmy Butler. All right, I'm about to slap these Heat, man. So, Sheed, Adebayo, and Iguodala. Yeah, it's no surprise that the African players, like Adebayo and Iguodala, have been able to put on these types of performances. But Rasheed Wallace, bringing it straight out the projects, all right? Playing two legit games in the same night for two different teams. What you trying to say? I'm going to be on the bench for a while or something like that? Alright, well, let me roll up, man. I think this is a legal state shit. You ain't saying nothing. I thought I was going to be ashamed of my bench time. We can stay right, man. I got me some time to roll up. Yeah, I'm smoking this one by myself. I don't know nobody on this team just yet. I don't know them like that.
The Chicago Bulls come into town, tipping off a homestand for them. Then on Sunday, they'll be matching up against Kevin Durant and the Brooklyn Nets. And the starting group for the Grizzlies. Morant and Brooks manning the backcourt. Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier, Valanciunas. Yes. My mic was messing up.
Jimmy Butler is out there with Jake Crowder, and there's Iguodala, and it's Dragic into the one spot. The Grizzlies coaching search took 2 months.
Yep, first season with Memphis, last season assistant coach with Milwaukee. First season with Memphis, huh? So he's a rookie coach and I'm a rookie player. And we're both on the bench. I've got a bright career ahead of me. If not in the NBA, then definitely in the KBA. And if not in the KBA, in fight ball. Wait a minute. Yeah, you real right. You real right. Weirdos and money. Mm-hmm. Yep.
pass it to Winslow.
Man.
Now here's Morantz. He started the clock. The pass to Morantz. Shoots over target. And it's Morant missing.
I think they already got that, man. I think they already took that with all this Jake Paul shit. And Logan Paul about to fight Floyd Mayweather. You know they ain't gonna be able to hug and that shit. I ain't gonna stunt, man. Floyd gonna knock him the fuck out. Well, I'm lying, man. Floyd is gonna hug that motherfucker the whole match.
He's pretty relentless. His Valanciunas gets after it down low. It might not always look pretty, but he makes the most of his chances in the paint. Rogic dishes to Butler.
Well, he also makes you miss every time you throw.
Stolen by Winslow.
Well, every time you throw, you miss, and every time he throws, he hits. I give him that all day. So that's like the best part about watching him fight. It's like watching Neo. It's like you could try to hit him if you want, but you clearly gonna miss. And every time he try to swing, counter punch that shit left definitely gonna ping you. It's kind of wonderful to watch that shit. All right. I'm live from the bench, y'all. Let me go get some eggnog right now and get some of this yak here in this thing. You know what I'm talking about? I'll be right back. Yep. Everybody let me rock. 1:51. 1:51 left in the quarter. All right, do I got my shirt off yet? Can't wait till they put me in this game, man. Wow, wait, what? I ain't in the game yet? Wow. Wow. I got a better rating than like that. All right, well, at least I get to talk to Justice Winslow. Yep, they must know I know that motherfucker. I seen him play in college. Yep. All right, two free throws.
Very long and very athletic.
That helped them really stay competitive in a lot of games, but when you can't shoot the ball, really, really hard to come back in games where there's teams firing away from three, and you can't mount any sort of offensive comeback.
Oh. Wait. I think that shit fixed now. Hold on. Shit. My bad, gravity almost got the better of me.
down 10 or 12 points. Defense sometimes isn't enough. They've been the bottom third and don't score for quite a while.
Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Clark.
Damn. I'm like really on the bench.
Pass the athleticism, and the defense isn't necessarily expecting it.
I'm okay with that. Well, shit, man. I'm about to go check out Twitch right quick. Premier Week. They got me on the bench and shit. I'm about to check out Twitch right quick. Let's see what's happening on Twitch.
The Grizzlies last in the league in pace last season. They may have cause to accelerate that.
And why wouldn't we?
And so Clark nails both of them. The potential is there. For Clark, it's about expanding the range so that it makes
really
it more versatile offensively. Here's none.
Oh, AW's on. Oh, shit, if I knew that, wouldn't he start this game? Yep, I started working out.
Defensive end, and that's what guys feed off. He gives an effort down there at all times.
Tough task trying to corral Clark there, especially when he's looking to score. He'll take his third and fourth free throw shots of the game right here.
Wait, what else is on Twitch?
7-2.
Sweet. Nope, that's not sweet. That's too sweet. Wait, hold on. I don't know, man. There's a lot of shit on Twitch right now. Spider-Man doing
leader also that you want to call, but with that comes a lot of some people call it pressure, but
what up, Luna?
Responsibility is what I call it. Every night you gotta show up, you have to be productive, you have to show guys even when you're hurt you can still play.
Deal with you.
When you're tired, you gotta go out there and do what you're supposed to do. It's fun to me. I love it. I'm not having any other way.
You dig that? Yeah, I'm not. I'm trying to start my career. The coach apparently don't have the same vision as I do for this team. Yep. Kingsler said to the third. You know, he's always right. Shit sucks. I came to Memphis because I'm in the game. Hold on. Wait a minute. Why didn't they tell me they rolled like this? I know it, right? What? 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 Three in the key. Is this the National Basketball Association or the National Bitches Association? I'm trying to figure this out. Yep. Put that pressure on them boys. Hurry up, Henny. Get it up there. Yep, I caused that. Better give him my minutes. I got them intangibles. Man, I definitely need to increase my speed. What the fuck? Can you even do that? Fuck the. Oh no, no, I let him go. No, I let him go. That was my fault. Yeah, I definitely wasn't working. Give me the alley. Call for the pass, ignore it. Alright, get off me. Alright, let me set you this pick. Whoa. Oh, they gave me the ball? Yep, I'm backing your ass down in here. Give me that! What? Alright. Obviously, I'm in the league now. I gotta play a little different. I ain't know that. It's an adjustment, y'all. It's an adjustment. It's my first game. I'm nervous. That's a major adjustment. Oh! Fuck out of here, Crowder! Second personal, bitch. That's what I'm out here for. To get personal. Yep, don't take me out, coach. Coach, you take me out, I'm smoking. Right here in this arena. Don't play with me. Oh, wait, hold on. I was supposed to unhost. Shit. Wait, am I still in? Shit, I'm back. Well, might as well not unhost now. I'm still back on the bench. Hold on, man. Now I'm sitting right next to Coach. He must not be happy with my performance. He must have wanted to talk to me about them two personals. Coming back in, coach. Shoot from the right block. The shot is good off the backboard. Crowder's got the lead of control now for the Heat. Guys are looking for a spark here. Yeah, get a cold stretch offensively, for sure. Here's Morel. And the basket is good. He's got a chance here looking one more at the line. Just superior focus from Morant. His determination is what allows him to convert. Come on, coach, put me here. And this kid, John Morant, came out of nowhere, under recruited in high school, showed some promise in that first year of college, but boy, did he blow up. Got him back on the bench. It wouldn't have happened if I was out there, coach. Welcome, blank.
Yeah.
Crowder running the floor. Come on, now put me in the game, coach. Coach. I'm gonna start spacing out, coach. Hey, you see this chick back here with this Miami hat shirt, jersey on? I wonder if she with one of them brothers. Wait, she probably with all them brothers. She's surrounded by brothers. Wait a minute. Stay focused on the game. Another miss, man. God damn it. Ain't nobody here got a Memphis jersey on. Iguodala out here shining as usual. I don't blame you. I ain't gonna lie, man. I'm not off of that shit right there neither, man. I'm gonna get a lot of them tomorrow. Welcome back, man. I'm gonna get a lot of them tomorrow.
Luna! It's a Luna. You still have another ass whooping coming to you. Not use your bullshit ass fucking desk.
Alright, coach.
Yeah.
Is it my time now, coach? Any minute now, coach. Coach, take too much long. I'm about to drop a track. I'm gonna drop a track. Might fuck around, drop the coach. About to go in the locker room. Ain't gonna nobody know but me and the damn team and shit. Ain't gonna nobody know. I'm using that from now on. Ain't gonna nobody know. Treason. Of the highest order. And the first order, alright, is... No, there's been no treason within the club. I mean, there's treason every day within the club, but that's all in good fun. Wait, hold on. Coach is talking to me. Wait. Every rebound, every loose ball, every cut to the basket, do it with purpose. Alright? That includes you too, Chip. Playing hard, but your energy's about here, it's got to be here. Nigga, you gotta put me in the game for my energy to. I have all these options for nothing, nigga. The second option, the third option. Alright? You practice this stuff, so use it. Up the intensity, trust the system. You still win this game, guys. They ain't even send coach out here to talk to us. They sent the assistant or something.
Oh, he's your personal assistant.
Does he? Damn, I must be paying him a lot of money. I got these Iversons on, dog. I need to do the homie proud, man. Come on, y'all. I gotta put up at least a point in my game. Oh, come on, man. They ain't even coming out the second. Ah, come on.
We can't talk about treason at the moment, do we?
He has to fill his role and consistently fill that role. That's what that team needs from him.
Yes, you heard me. You could eat your company while you watch pass broadcast.
So that's where Exposure starts in the second half.
Well, every coach should show players game tape of how he just boxed out right there.
That's incredible.
Jay Crowder know who he is. If that wouldn't happen if I was out there. Man, I got my jacket back on too. This ain't looking too good for me getting back in this game. These boys doing shot clocks and shit. Come on, y'all. Put me in the game, coach. Coach got me all the way at the other end of the bench, too, now. I was sitting right next to him. Maybe this is a good sign. Maybe this means I'm the next guy in the game. Am I the last guy? Yep. Damn, I'm the last guy on the bench. All right, hold on. Who's next to me? Are they starters? They don't look like it. But neither do they. They might be starters. Yeah, they standing up. Yeah, we standing up. Yep. Oh, shit. Oh, your boy. Your boy. Oh, man. This feel like my first time. This feel like I'm really finally checking in. I feel like I'm really finally checking in now. That other time I didn't have all that prep. Right. I appreciate it. You know, I was working hard all summer for this moment. Wait, what happened? All right. All right. All right. All right. I'm going to get on D. Can't hide from me, motherfucker. Wait, that's not my man. Oh, that is my man. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go, Melton.
What?
No, come on. Zia ball. Let's go. We on a break. We on a break. Good shit.
Such a field shot there. The floater. Maybe by eight.
None passes to Butler. Let's go. Let's go. See, since I'm on the court, this whole game done turned around. They need people like me. Damn, they boxing me the fuck out, though. Damn, Jimmy Butler way faster than me, man. Yep. So should Adebayo. Alright, don't take me out, coach. I've been giving it my all, coach. I've been giving it my all, coach. I didn't foul nobody this time, coach. Come on, keep me in the game. Alright. Alright, coach, what you thinking? It's a lot of anxiety. Oh, man, they took me out. Alright, shit, I'm about to go back on Twitch. Check out what the hell's got the goddamn going on Twitch, man. It's gotta be something going on Twitch, man. Oh, somebody else streamed simcasting one of these games. See, they simcasting.
They throw good, Adebayo. Well, Bam at 6'10" might be a little bit undersized, but there's something in his
accent. I heard it was some wrestling on. I don't want to commit career suicide. Streaming real wrestling.
Does a great job of both protecting the rim and finishing strong.
On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
One of the things that teams are more aware of in the age of analytics is the importance of sleep. Those teams are making adjustments. Many shoot-arounds have been moved in some cases to the afternoon.
Yep, this is legendary.
Altogether, there are many fewer teams that have taken red-eye flights across country. Some teams even get players forced to the class.
All right, coach. Wait, no, that's not for me. What? What do you want him? Come on, coach. Adebayo out here doing his thing, man.
coaching staff probably most proud of.
There's got to be something else on. Bearcat, right? I heard about him. Heard he was the shit. Oh, wait a minute. Revenge of the Shooter? Oh, yeah, that shit is on. Yeah, yeah, I was right. Wrestling is on. Mmm. Eric Spoelstra. For the play in the game. Well, I'm about to light up, man. In my legal state. Yep, legal state of mind.
Shot to stop the run. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Easy to appreciate the physicality that Clark plays with. This is what earns him. And their numbers from the line last season, they're good, just not great, about 77% as a team.
All right, coach, I've been watching. Had my eyes on Adebayo. I got a plan for him, coach. Trust me. Trust me, coach. There's not much left in this game. We can turn this around, coach. Believe in me. Coach, after this game, I'm going to play harder than I ever played before. Right? Come back different. Faster, stronger. More attributes. Right? I'm going to take some steroids, pretty much. I'll be back next stream. Kicking everybody here ass, coach. Trust me. Next time you see me, coach, I'm gonna be a 90 now. I don't want to be sitting on the bench this long, coach. I ain't worked this hard this summer, coach, to be sitting over here this long. Got this nine on my jersey for a reason. Come on, coach. 2 points, all right, come on, coach. We ain't got much left in this game, man. We can turn this around, coach. Just me and you, man. You just got to believe in me, coach. Coach, I know it's hard for you to hear me from all the way down here, but I'm looking right at you, coach. Yep, just as I suspected. Obviously a rift on this Grizzlies team. Ripped in the locker room between the coaches and the players. Not all the coaches, Joe. Just this rookie coach. These players don't think he knows what the vision is for the team. You guys are going to hear all about it on BSPN.
And let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm assist of the game. And he may not be known as a pass-first guy playing out of the two-guard spot, but he shows here that he can go.
Man, they're giving these motherfuckers highlights and everything. They just like, it's like they trying to piss me off.
Passing part of your responsibilities in today's game.
Did I even play the third? I think I played some of the third. Damn. I didn't start the fourth. Okay. I mean, I know I'm not going to finish the fourth, even though we down 14 points. And you'd had a bench in. Oh, God. These niggas losing the ball. I would say that. I feel like I could be responsible for 14 points, but you know, this is my first game, so I ain't gonna strip too much. You know, I get that the team don't trust me just yet with these kind of minutes. But this is ridiculous. I think it's because I'm dark skinned. Shout out to Malik. Just raided with two barbarians. Wait, hold on, Malik. I was hosting you. What the hell? Now they're going to see that I'm on the bench. I can't let these people know that I'm riding the bench. What's wrong with you, Malik? Why would you send me a raid at a time like this? Didn't you check the stream before you sent the raid? Gosh! Of all the ungrateful things. Sheesh, Malik. I can't believe this. Look, you trying to embarrass me or something? Are you Abdullah the Butcher? Coach. Oh, God, that's a great pass. Yeah, he can't knock that down. Justice. Tell these boys to put me in the game, Justice. All right, down 14 still. And missed. Right, coach. That's what I'm talking about. Put me in the game, coach. Get me on the court and I'm trouble. Last week I fuck around and caught a triple-double. There you go. Let's go, Ja. Let's go, Ja. Damn, my boy's coming back out here. It's just 11 points now. Let's go. There we go. Now it's time to make this push. 11 points, this is my time to shine. It's my time to get up in this game and make a difference. Alright. Get these little kids off the court. It's my time. It's all about me. It's all about me. All right. tonight. I gotta get at least 2 points. I gotta match my idol Rasheed Wallace, who played two games and got 2 points. Actually, he didn't get no points. He got 2 rebounds in both games. No points in either one of them. Yeah, this should be showing me what's going on in this huddle. Damn, I'm back on the bench. I hope Coach didn't change his mind. Nah, man. Ja on the bench, too. Coach couldn't have changed his mind. Hurry up with his timeout, Coach. He ain't even telling me a play or nothing. What kind of shit is this? He ain't giving me no motivational words and none of that shit. All right, but I'm out here, though. I'm on Jay Crowder, too. Instead, he's just talking them up. He was aggressive, inviting the contact, and really just taking it straight to him. Yep. What? Come on, Bala Chichunas. Man, shit! See, I told you, Coach, it ain't me. It's the fucking refs. What guys do the last break to listen to Eric Spoelstra address the team? His key message was, don't get comfortable. Damn, they giving us text for this shit. Come on, Bala Fashunas, man. This is crunch time. How you making bonehead plays like that, bro? Keep this up. I'm going to take your spot, Bala Fashunas. When you look at the top perimeter defenders in the game today, how hot does Jimmy Butler rank on that list? As high as he can kiss the sky. Oh, wait. Who's my man? Nope. Give me that. How you get that shit? All right. Let me take this rock down. Give me that. Yep, put me on the line, player. Put me on the line. I need these free bounds. I mean these free throws and these rebounds. I need free bounds. Yep, got myself on ESPN now, y'all. I'm prime time. Yep. Don't call me Hove no more. Call me the Blueprint. Hove! All right, let's go. Let's get on the chart. Officially about to check in the league, y'all. It's been a lifetime dream. Oh, man. All right, how you do this? That's not how you do it. Woo! I made it! I'm 1-for-1 in the league. I'm 100% in the NBA, nigga. Eat that! Yup. They said I wouldn't make it. Woo! Fuck them all. We got them, y'all. Mama made it! Made the first free throw. I greened it! Yep, I did that one for Grammy. Yep. Where Jay Crowder at? I'm about to dust this guy. I'm about to embarrass these guys. I'm about to be the hottest thing in Miami tonight. Yep, let's go, Winslow. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Right back. Right back. Where Crowder at? Yep, on them free throws. Yeah, y'all can play this hot shit if y'all want. Y'all want to have that ISO? Y'all got it? No, don't leave that nigga open. No, you slippery bitches! Play some defense! Alright, let's do this. Set this pick. Nope. Yep. Free that man up. Oh, God, no. Oh, shit, yeah. All right. We're way too far behind right now to pick this all the way back up. But I think I proved our point. I think we proved our point. It's a total team effort for me.
the tone is set by him defensively tonight.
Oh, no! Should have went down there and took that for you, Joe. I'm sorry. Don't take me out the game, coach. I'm playing incredibly. 2 rebounds, 2 points. 1 something else. I think that's an offensive rebound. A defensive rebound.
Take a break.
I'm not taking no break. This is the biggest game of my career. And if I wake up tomorrow, next game is going to be the biggest game of my career. But till then, right now, this is it. And he shanked it. Yep. Wait. All right. Coach ain't take me out. He trusts me. He don't trust our team, though. He think we about to lose. Where Ja and them boys at? Damn. They brought in Tyler Hero. Nacho, tell mama we made it. Fuck me, man. That was all me. All these bitches. Somebody foul this nigga, man. This is our first game. Come on, foul this nigga, man. Where the heart at? Ah. Yeah, they wouldn't let me knock him out. They wouldn't let me knock this nigga out. Dragic, anyone in the Miami Heat. We ran the Timberwolves and the Bucks, and I'm a Hall of Famer. Yep, I'm a Hall of Famer. Why wouldn't I be? Got 2768, 693 VC. I just started my first game of the season, of the actual season and shit, of my season. I got a D+. Yeah, I was on the bench, but I got 2 points and 3 rebounds. I made both my free throws. I'm 100% from the free throw. All right, only player in the NBA history. I could retire right now. Yep. The whole team depressed.
Did you even take over the game?
Hey, man, as soon as I came in the game, I did something. You know? These niggas on the phone texting and shit. I'm over here depressed as hell. I ain't even got no phone now. I can't believe these niggas, man.
Basically, they mad because you just started. Salty. You technically in the club. Yeah, they don't give away some of
Man, I'm glad I got you to talk to Nacho, because this other nigga they got me meeting with is wild, man. He real crazy, Nacho.
Maybe your team's pissed at you because you play for one team and you're fucking sitting there with a Chicago Bulls top on.
Listen. When them motherfuckers need some product, alright, who do they come to? Okay? Who do they come to? So unless the coach could tell them how to run plays on these streets, nah, I got a Bulls hoodie on. Because I was in Chicago. You know me. Nah, I was just in Miami and wore this. But I've been wearing that all summer. Oh shit, Levi hit me up. Hold on. Great finally meeting you, Che. Forgot to mention I set you over the free pair of shoes to wear in the NBA. How do I get them then? Shit. Just head over to. That's right down the street from my office. You can pick whatever pair you want in the on-court section. Oh, shit. Yo, thank you, you slippery bitch. Let's do this.
See what they trying to do? They already trying to buy you.
This sound like he got game already, don't it? Yep. Think I'm the pussy, nigga. You knew that. My speed, so I can't do speed here.
That movie showed me on everything, nigga. It was like, yo, shit's really about to be happening, nigga. Fighting you, what you doing?
Yep.
Go do your workout to get your fucking speed bonuses in the ring as well.
Alright. I'm gonna up my shit though. I don't think I need anything else.
Like he's signing up to be the fitness trainer.
Hey, word up. I need that shit though. Because clearly this right here ain't even enough. I need all of this too.
Starting with the branding. Yep. About to get the marketing team involved.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna go with the. My free throw was straight, man. I ain't even gonna worry about that. That's all on me. I always knew that, so I ain't need to worry about that. I'm gonna raise this post hook up so I can go Kareem on them and dive and lay up so they can't stop me.
Alright.
Strength. Alright. Strength, and let me raise this block up to 70 then. Alright.
In my don't worry about trying to be something else in the system because they're grading you what you're doing on the court, not what you're attempting to do.
Let's see if any of this shit raises my acceleration. No? All this looks like vertical.
I tried to be point guard. All they wanted me to do was pass.
That did.
Literally it. And then got my shooting up off of that. But this is like years ago. So. I think I tried the my story and that was it. Damn, this is Super Junior for real, bro. This motherfucker is JRU.
Yep. That's the school that they got out of tune. They all went to JRU. Oh, I just copped these sneakers. I ain't gonna rock these sneakers. I'm gonna rock these ones. Alright, so Kingster's over here talking about my outfit's treason and shit. Everybody in Memphis is mad at me and shit. Alright, so. I mean, Vince, the greatest player that ever played for the Grizzlies. But I got his Raptors jersey, so I can't wear that neither. Let me wear an America t-shirt and shit and see if everybody likes it. Man.
This is the way ass shit. Gotta put that on.
I should wear this Canadian t-shirt. I'm gonna wear this American
t-shirt.
Yeah,
that's the thing. Don't be in Toronto wearing an American t-shirt.
See, this is shit right here. Now I got chain shirts and shit. Let me wear this England tank top. Get the Union Jack, the UK one. Alright.
Yep. You got to disenfranchise all your. Well, nah, you might get some money. You might get some Peyton Manning money. The way I'm thinking it, it's like, if you the guy, it's the same way they got Lewis Hamilton as being the black British F1 racer.
Mm-hmm. I didn't even know they had that.
Lewis Hamilton. I don't know what all these actors get, but supposedly he won some races, so he definitely out there. He's British.
Daddy,
I don't know.
It's real and forget how. He wasn't winning shit until he goes to the best car team in the fucking the Formula One. Like he played for Renault and everything, and he was just Lewis Hamilton. He's like fucking placing seventh.
Zoom, 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 zoom.
He got there because of who he was dating.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he was dating the, what's her name, the cool people stepped on.
The moment they put, nigga, I would have been happy when they put, like, actual brown Spanish people as champions over there. And I would have been like, oh, yeah, they on it. The whole concept of me for a very long time was always, you know, you about to drive this car, you gotta be European.
Alright, I think that's what I'm rocking.
And Lewis Hamilton got that shit. I don't even know how, I don't know what none of that shit. I don't know what the amateur league was. He got gold medals. If he did it with a broken freaking neck, I don't know. But that nigga up.
Wait, what? I can't go back to the neighborhood? Oh, I gotta go to the neighborhood.
So you not about to run no actual game?
I did, I ran one. But no, I don't think I'm running no more till tomorrow. But yours is gonna be the first one up though. I mean, you taking on the 6-9s.
I'm gonna wake up, go to fucking sleep. And then watch the pad broadcast.
What? What?
Because when you, nigga, when you start screaming, my ass will knock the fuck out.
Nigga said I'm gonna wake up and go back to sleep. What the fuck? He said I'm going to wake up and go back to sleep. That's the most honest shit I ever heard in my life. Like I said, I'm gonna wake up. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wake up and go to sleep. Like, wait, what? That shit is. Oh, God. Yeah, you doing it right.
Listen, I'm on holiday.
Oh, I could get an encore.
Shit, I ain't gotta be on holiday.
I need to be on holiday.
You take a holiday. That's real. Yeah, we caught you. Put the lights on. You can run the light. You better be going somewhere, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Because all the other lights are green.
Oh, I got these Kyries. I don't wanna wear them shits. I'ma wear these Huaraches. Oh, I got some Huaraches. Alright, well let me see. Why can't I try? Why is everything all grayed up? I think these league sneakers. Oh no. This is terrible. Hold on, man.
25 is speed limit. Nobody else.
So I got the Huarache. So then, I think I got the one with the colored in logo. It's white though. I got the white ones. So that means I got like some home ones. I need some away ones. Alright, then.
Spend that VC.
Nah, this the free pair. I think that's the away ones I'm about to get right there. Yeah, I like having a little bit of white in my sneaker, but not all white.
Nope. I'm selling out.
I kind of like these blue ones though, man. These just kind of cool, man. I ain't gonna stunt, man, off top. This is the only reason, like, I'm cool with being with the Grizzlies. This is the legit color I always wanted to rock. Yep.
That's what's up.
Yep, on these sneakers, on these Huaraches.
Wait, you playing behind Zach Rudolph or Randolph?
Nah, you're not even on the squad from the looks of it.
Uber, you knew you was going that way. We told you where you were going before you went. You could have got on that side and it was on top of the way. Blame you, Uber.
Damn, so I ain't got no sneakers that's going to match my throwback jerseys? That's where it's going to be problematic.
You got throwback Grizzlies?
Yeah, word up, man. I ain't got no sneakers for that, though. Alright, I got my on the court item.
Get some house shoes.
Let's see something. What's in this cart? Oh, yeah, yeah. Check out. Yeah, I think I got some flip flops. I can't remember the. No, don't go back in there. No!
I just need to see one more thing.
Alright, fuck it. Let's just see something else then. Since we're here, we got money. We got money. We ain't no broke boys. Ain't no broke boys in here in the club.
Told you. That's how they get you. That's how they get you.
Ain't no broke boys.
That's how they get you. Geico.
I'm gonna get some street sneakers. I'm gonna get the Air Nachos.
You walk in. You over there going, yeah, this is the free one. Yeah, I got. Then I'm about to go get some socks.
Nah, I'm gonna get the nachos, man. You know what I'm saying? I already got the trees. Nah, I need. Wait, nah, these ain't the nachos. Hold on, wait. I'm stunned. Yep, not the nachos, man.
I don't got no
royalty deals.
Don't sign for my name.
Nothing. Alright, you say that, man.
Alright. Nigga, 2K ain't paying me.
Are you right? These ain't the Air Nachos. These not. Damn, what is these? These are D Roses? Them shits look kind of fire. Wait, what? Where they ain't got those shoes at? Damn, I remember Rob had these T-Macs, man. Yo, man. I'm about to get the Robs and the Nachos, nigga. Fuck that, man. Fuck what you talking about, man. About to get the Robs and the Nachos.
They gonna send you back your sneakers later. You gonna be like, buy some more.
Alright. Hold on, man. Nah, man. The Robs and the Nachos, man. I'm gonna do a big for Nacho and for Rob, man. Wait, so don't do it? Alright, I ain't gonna do it for y'all, then. Fuck it, I'm out.
Hell no. Save your VC, man.
Yeah.
I think I'm good.
Right. Might have to spend that shit at the strip club later tonight. You right. We out of here, y'all. We going to the strip club. Meet us over there, Strokers. Yep. Alright. I'm about to send a real, real intricate raid. Yep. All right, y'all, we going over to a great, one of my favorite streamers, y'all. A great and incredible streamer. They're so giving and generous and have a wonderful community. And I just want you guys to have a chance to experience that and be a part of it, to know what Twitch is all about, what Twitch can truly be. So come along with this raid to me, with me. Know you guys could steal anything in the world. But you're gonna come on this raid with me. So come with me if you wanna live. Get the emotes ready, y'all. Get it ready. Get the hype ready. Get the drum rolls going, cause we going on a raid. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we going on a...